So good morning students, today I will discuss the same things of your logic gates and fundamental of microprocessor lab. Okay, so this is the important things of your, you can understand the motherboard using logic gates. Okay, so this is the logic gates, you can understand the use of your IC. So the motherboard, you can, which place you can use of your IC in your workflow. Okay, so I will draw the diagrams. You can use of your motherboard. What is the motherboard, you can understand? So this is the system motherboard, you can use of your, okay, so this is the processor area we can use. So this is the motherboard of your VGA cables, again sound. So again you can use of your power. So this is the symbol of your RAM slot. You can use of your power. Okay, so this is the use of your motherboard diagram. You can use of your processor will be including. So same things of your, the motherboard will be work of your totally including of your IC. So you can see the motherboard, you can use of your this type of IC, you can use. So this place, so same things of your another one place you can use of this IC. So this is the function you can use, this type of IC you can use. What is that? The motherboard, you can generate the full and full of your IC, you can the functioning value. So this is the programming value. So this is the IC you can use of your, this is the gates. So this is the gates of your ICs, logic gates in including of your IC. Okay, same things of your, the value is IC including, for example, 1 into 1, 1 into 0. So this value will be generated, already created the program in your motherboard. I will explain this and display the motherboard. So see of your motherboard, what is that? So this is the motherboard. Okay, you can understand the motherboard, you can go to the your system, you directly will see the motherboard. So what is that? This is the process area, you can including the process. Processor 8085 and 806, I will explain the last unit. Okay, so I will go to the directly, will go to the IC. So this is the functioning of your IC, and again another one IC you can use. So same things of your, this place you can use of your IC. Okay, so this is the functioning of your motherboard, this is the logic gates. Okay, so after that another one IC will be explained. This you can clearly understand the IC in your place. For example, this is the output will be generated and input will be generated, already they are molded of your motherboard. So this is the program you can use. Okay, same things of your, this is the IC you can use of track. Okay, so this is the tracking value, the output will be display. Okay, you can enter the input in your system, directly the IC will be work, after the output will be display. Okay, so this is the full and full of your motherboard in use of your IC work. So again one, this is the processor, you can use the processor. So this is the processor, is the motherboard explained of your heart. Okay, so same things of your person heart. So this is the processor, is one motherboard of your, include of your design. So for example, this is the processor, is the processor will be already created of your digital fundamental gates. Okay, you can enter the processor in your system. So see of your, I will, okay, so this is the processor, I will enter the processor in correct place. Okay, so this is the, you can use of your processor in your, include of your processor in your place. After that you can run the motherboard, you can generate of your output. Okay, so what is that? So this is the symbol of your processor, you can generate the IC value and the RAM value including of your IC, you can use of your what is that, the input logic gates. Okay, all the logic gates you including, already the program will be created in your motherboard. Okay, so same things of your another IC including of your RAM. Okay, see this, the random access memory. This is the RAM. So this RAM will be access is a speed. Okay. So this is the speed of your RAM. So for example, the including of your IC. Okay. So this is the IC you can use of your RAM. Same things of your, you can explain the IC. You can use this RAM. You can understand of this IC. This is the value will be gates will be including already created the program in your IC in your RAM. Okay. So this is the advance. You can changes of your IC up to is going on your 6 GB RAM and 4 GB RAM is including of your go to the DDR1, DDR4, DDR5 is going on your IC. Same things of your the advanced version you can go. So you can changes of the IC value is the program will be changes after that the including of your IC. The speed will be processor and RAM is imported of your motherboard. Okay. So this is the future of your. After that you can including, you can use of your RAM slot, you can changes of your RAM means, you can after that you can use the RAM slot, for example the DDR2 to DDR3 you can changes, otherwise you can DDR4. Okay. So this IC and another the board IC you can same. Okay. For example, you can use of your dual core motherboard means, you can use of your DDR2 RAM. Okay. So this IC and another one circuit is same, you can generate. After that the motherboard will be updated, for example i3, i5, i7 means you can change the software, processor and same things of your RAM. What is that? This is the DDR4 and DDR6, DDR5 you can change this. Okay. So what is that my explanation? The first logic and fundamental of microprocessor lab, for example the first you can understand the logic table and another one you can use that truth tables and the diagram. The processor will be IC. What is the IC? You can use NAND gate, OR gate, AND gate. Okay. So another one, motherboard. How to generate the motherboard? Which place you can use the IC? How to work off your motherboard? You can understand. After that, you can explain the easily. You can understand the program method. Okay. Thank you, sir.